last game.
Yeah, so.
No, it was an ugly game.
No, she's a sophomore, but I think it's probably PSA hero class or something.
Okay, Strikers, defense!
Who scores the sensor?
Who's a
okay, so
Maya
home.
Yes, she's
and then Sophie.
She came in with the
no, I mean,
same time birthday.
Sorry. We have two subs.
That's right, just put it out there.
We played with us yesterday, so I'm at the U15 team.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So we'll see. It was a very physical game yesterday, but this team is 2 years older, so we'll see.
This one is?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, because it's U19. Oh, wait. Double. They were very physical. A lot of Eastern and Central Washington. So in their Central Washington, so, yeah. Yeah, that's, I
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
But when they, you know, when they were younger, she was. You know, now
we got a couple
of them. So that's
it. No.
Go, Strikers.
She's
missing Saffold.
Ah. Yeah, they were just saying she's doing something.
Yeah, so. Yeah. Well, my niece used to play for them, and now she's at Crossbar, but she also played for Northwest.
She played for Nashville?
No, sorry. Yeah, they're
all Strikers.
5 teams, 17. Gotta win that. Get that.
She was saying at the last game she's still trying to figure out what, where they want.
Michael, this is you.
Yeah.
So is Brendan's. They go to PK.
Nice. Nice.
ready, get ready.
Get up there, guys. Get up there.
Oh my gosh! Oh! Good job, Johnny.
Nice.
Good pressure, boys.
Nice.
Nice,
Libby.
Oh. Yeah, I better
get
go.
Okay.
So what are the months of their birthday?
So my son's January.
Okay.
So I wish I could have held him back, but knowing, you know, my daughter was right behind him, I didn't want him to be. Just like with most, a lot of boys, I think a lot of boys could use an extra year.
Right. And my son is September, which worked well.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So he's on.
In the beginning, it was a problem, but as he got older, I could tell he would tell me no, and she's like,
but after, next year.
When's her birthday? Because maybe it'll be fine.
Goodbye, Chris.
There you go.
Right there, Claire.
Oh.
Get it out.
Good. Oh, good. Yeah. Yeah. In the family home. Pauline is.
Yeah, he couldn't. Common.
His leg went out.
Common.
Yeah.
Well, his leg went out.
He couldn't get it. Oh, okay. Just, yeah. Schedule. It's a home game, but it's not
because
really it's supposed to be over there, and their field is bad, so they agreed.
Right. Come over here.
So it's hard to get all those games. Nice movement, guys. Girls. I should just say, guys. Yeah. I've been there, guys.
Get up there. Get up there.
Oh.
Come on, get it.
Oh. Oh. You need to.
Oh.
Oh, so guys,
is it? Okay. I feel like that's our weak. Yeah, that is our weakness. Like we'll get lots of shots.
All right, what's now?
Keller.
Hey, Griffin. Nice.
Don't let him in, Strikers.
Maria was a good easy one. She was good as she could. She's good at using
Good job, Griffin.
I've seen it quite a few times. Oh, shoot. Good eight. Too far. Nice player.
Get there.
Good, Toddy!
Go!
Yeah, and she was playing that, so maybe she got a little She's been in the middle. She likes it outside. On the left side.
I'll say that
do that.
Because he seems really good.
He is. And just, you know, giving them opportunities for the college stuff.
Come on, guys, clear it out of there. Get your feet.
He's actually going to doing mountain biking. Oh, shoot, good idea.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Stay on it, Lauren.
Oh,
they're taking us down.
Tires hurt.
He's been to the arena, he's been to the, you know, he's got the hockey players, he's never actually seen the game.
from my car. That was a different trip. I actually stripped it and I'm like, I have not listened to a game. We came all the way here.
Oh, nice! Oh, man, that was pretty.
Tons of New York fans are there. Well, New York is ahead 2-0 in the third period.
There you go, Sam.
Here another shot. Back and won. The crowd is going mania. And after the game, there's a lot of, you know, fan.
And then it's like all the stars aligned on this one because the song's you know, I think that the Monday is President's Day, so we're all off anyway.
So you're just taking Tuesday off?
I'm just taking Tuesday off.
So no, does Mike play with a fun, festive atmosphere with no stress to get back?
He's one of the
hitting and it's skating and the finesse.
I talked a lot, though, when I used to work on
these events.
Yeah, there was sort of a place there, it could be like, the girl, like, have all three.
They don't give them a lid. Yes.
She's a defender, so she only gets midfield.
Do they have a JV and a varsity kind of thing? Yep.
Yeah. Actually,
thank you. Yeah, that is true. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the little where the coffee shop was when he won. Starfield. Yes, with the bookstore, the university bookstore. Oh my gosh, that.
The freshman!
To get snacks and stuff.
Yeah.
16.
Yeah.